we're excited to be hosting it here at Rice. I think our team's been playing solid tennis. You're having a good week of practice, and just excited to get back out on the practice court or on the competition court on Friday and represent Rice and compete hard for CUSA championship.
Yeah, so I think this whole season has us been building up to this tournament, of course, and having last year lost really close to FIU in the finals, I think we're even more fired up to get back this year and kind of bring it back to Rice. We have a pretty young team, but I think everyone's obviously really experienced in this season. We've had some really tough matches that have, I think, prepared us really well for that, for the conference tournament coming up. So
yeah, I think it's you know, it's nice to be able to host. I think, you know, like you said, I mean, you're at home, you're in comfortable surroundings, you have, you know, hopefully a lot of our supporters and you know, friends and family will be able to come out and cheer us on. So I think, you know, being at home, and there's advantages to being at home, there's advantages to being away, but I think that, in my opinion, the advantages of being at home outweigh those of being away. But it's excited to be able to play in front of the people who have meant so much to us over this year and past years.